start for Khalifa Aganaga, as news reaching our desk is that he has been defaulting on red, and where he is right now is the breaking point. Singer Khalifa Aganaga clearly has problems with all the signs and symptoms of King Michael from months ago. It turns out, like Michael, Aganaga has been defaulting on rent and his landlady now wants him out. According to a video that has surfaced online, Aganaga and his gang are seen struggling with the landlady who wants them out of her property. The singer has defaulted for 7 months. Aganaga is heard asking the landlady's daughter notify them because they are men, while tries hard to lock them out. Khalifa's boys say the lady used to be cool, but it is her daughter who has spoiled her, making her unable to listen to them anymore. Social media users called out Aganaga for spending a lot on politics, cars and shoes that consume way too much shoe polish instead of building himself a small house to avoid such embarrassment. Others called it bad luck as a result of quitting Bobby Wine's camp. Faith Katende, mukama bakuwanga ya kakisa nofunwa kasente. Use that chance. Aliso zimeoka one room. Uve mkugule motoka nenga tobiswaza. Rose Janelle, katonda wa NUPT yevaka. I can't stop teething, comrades. Asadula, one of those guys over show off. Let them be exposed, they will learn to be responsible. It's quite sad what's happening for Khalifa Aganaga. I mean, when you look at politics aside and you look at music, guys, these guys have not been working for so long, almost now a year, okay? So I really hope that he does get the help he needs. Dun, dun. It starts, yeah.